हेलो किड्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। सो किड्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैव टॉट यू हाउ टू राइट 1 to 50 एंड विच नंबर कम्स इन बिटवीन टू गिवन नंबर्स, राइट किड्स? एंड आई होप यू ऑल हैव कंप्लीटेड योर होमवर्क्स। So kids, today I will again teach you how to write 1 to 50 and how to write the missing numbers. Okay kids? And before I start today's class, first of all, we all will read 1 to 50. So kids, repeat after me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 20, 20, 21, 21, 22, 22, 23, 23, 24, 24, 25, 25, 26, 26, 27, 27, 28, 28, 29, 29, 30, 30. 31, 31, 32, 32, 33, 33, 34, 34, 35, 35, 36, 36, 37, 37, 38, 38, 39, 39, 40, 40, 41, 41, 42, 42, 43, 43, 44, 44, 45, 45, 46, 46, 47, 47, 48, 48, 49, 49, 50, 50. Now all of you take out your number book, pencil, razor. Taken out. Very good. And now all of you take out page number 34 in your book. Taken out. Very good. And first of all, write here today's date. Okay? So kids, today we will again learn how to write 1 to 50 and how to write the missing numbers. Okay? So first of all, we will learn how to write 1 to 50. Okay? First of all, we will write number 1. What comes after 1? 2. What comes after 2? 3. What comes after 3? 4. What comes after 4? 5. What comes after 5? 6. What comes after 6? 7. What comes after 7? 8. What comes after 8? 9. What comes after 9? 10. 10. I hope all of you have completed. Now come to the next line. And here we will write what? Yes. 1, 1, 11. What comes after 11? 12. What comes after 12? 13. What comes after 13? 14. What comes after 14? 15. What comes after 15? 16. What comes after 16? 17. What comes after 17? 18. What comes after 18? 19. What comes after 19? 20. 20. Now what comes after 20? Yes. 21. 21. What comes after 21? 22. What comes after 22? 23. What comes after 23? 24. What comes after 24? 25. What comes after 25? 26. What comes after 26? 27. What comes after 27? 28. What comes after 28? 29. And what comes after 29? 30. Now come to the next line. Now kids, you tell me, what comes after 30? 31. What comes after 31? 32. What comes after 32? 33. What comes after 33? 34. What comes after 34? 35. What comes after 35? 36. What comes after 36? 37. What comes after 37? 38. What comes after 38? 39. What comes after 39? 40. What comes after 40? 41. What comes after 41? 42. What comes after 42? 43. What comes after 43? 44. What comes after 44? 45. What comes after 45? 46. What comes after 46? 47. What comes after 47? 48. What comes after 48? 49. What comes after 49? 50. I hope all of you have completed. Now come to the next page. And here we will learn how to write the missing numbers. Okay? So kids, which number is written here? 37. What comes after 37? 38. So we will write here number 38. What comes after 38? 39. What comes after 39? 40. Okay? Now next one. Which number is written here? 16. What comes after 16? 17. What comes after 17? 18. What comes after 18? 19. Okay. Now next one. Which number is written here? 42. What comes after 42? 43. What comes after 43? 44. What comes after 44? 45. Now last one. Which number is written here? 12. What comes after 12? 13. What comes after 13? 14. What comes after 14? 15. Okay. I hope all of you have completed. Very good. So kids, now we have finished today's class. And today, we all have learned how to write 1 to 50 and also we have learned how to write the missing number. And now, I will give you today's homework. Today, you all will do page number 36 and page number 37 at your home. Okay kids, bye-bye. Take care.